Now's the time. It's the last moment before I announce you husband and wife. And so I'm gonna ask Phil you a question, and if you agree, you say, I do. Phil, do you, with love and understanding, freely choose now to embrace Rachel's life with your own as your own cherished wife? Do you promise to treat her with never-ending love and respect, to be faithful in mind, body, and soul, and to honor the vows you have made here today for the rest of your life? Rachel, do you, with love and understanding, freely choose now to embrace Phil's life with your own, as your own cherished husband? Do you promise to treat him with never-ending love and respect, to be faithful in mind, body, and soul, and to honor the vows you have made here today for the rest of your life?
I do.
Then, with that statement, and with the vows spoken today, it is my privilege pronounce you husband and wife. Phil, you may kiss your bride.